Repression itself affords a training in satyagraha, even as an unsought war affords a training for the soldier. That's Gandhi from April 8, 1939.
There is a misconception about nonviolence, a big one, and Gandhi is addressing it here. And that is that because nonviolence is a weak force, it would only work against a weak opponent. But Gandhi is saying, and has always said, the opposite. It's a strong force, and it really comes into its own when there is opposition.